Well, there is a new tool to help keep Tahoe blue, a trash gathering robot. And meteorologist Heather Waldman joins us and shows us how it is being used to keep the beaches and the water clean.
We're trying to keep up with 15 million visitors a year, and that's a hard task to do. We might need a little bit of help from a robot.
That robot made its debut yesterday at Lake Tahoe's Kiva Beach. It's called Bebot. It's fully electric, solar powered, and remote controlled. And it'll hopefully play an important role in keeping trash out of the water.
We really see the robot as the last line of defense for the lake, for keeping small pollution and litter, plastics in particular, from getting in the water in the first place.
As the robot crawls along, it sifts through sand 1 to 4 inches deep, finding small pieces of trash that hardworking volunteers could easily miss.
Look at this little piece of rusty metal sharp.
In ideal conditions, Bebot can cover 3,000 meters in an hour. The robot is being used for pilot testing this year to see how much it could help in the future. Regular cleanup events will still take place, but Patterson says we should all focus first on being responsible stewards of Lake Tahoe's environment.
Leave it better than you found it. Come enjoy this place, but, you know, pack it in, pack it out. It sounds silly and simple, but it really matters here in Tahoe.
And the League to Save Lake Tahoe is planning to use the Bebot beach cleaning robot again on July 5th as part of their annual Keep Tahoe Red, White, and Blue cleanup on Nevada Beach. If you visit Lake Tahoe often, you'll likely see it out and about weekly after that. Heather Waldman for KCRA 3 News.
It's a cool robot.